The seal is gone, and something's happened to Malik. He killed that Ifrit and...
Your brother did not kill Retash. Retash has killed your brother.
What? No, that's not what happened.
It is not what you saw, but it is what happened. A djinn will not be killed by any ordinary sword. This is why I warned you not to fight Retash. His power has simply found another body. Your brother. Before long, Retash will control him.
No, that cannot be true.
It is the truth.
You don't know Malik. He's stronger than you realize. He will fight that thing, and he will win.
Even if that is true, your brother must still die.
What? Why? If you're going to say this is some kind of punishment...
Of course not. Think. Your brother's half of the sea